My friend has developed a word for problems. Always furious. Always threatening.